This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokémon back. Aerodactyl is sent out. The red corner ships out their Pokémon as well. Wilmer is sent out. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Aerodactyl became cloaked in blinding light. It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. Torterra is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Sky Attack rains down havoc. Taken down by an intense blow. Tropius is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Aerodactyl starts to attack. A harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage. Its speed fell. Hit! Became cloaked in blinding light. Solid hit! The move fails! Tropius restored its health! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Aerodactyl became cloaked in blinding light. Rushing glow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Minun is sent out. Minun starts to attack. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. A rally of light attacks. The battle has reached its final stage. Hit! Ouch! It was paralyzed. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. Its special defense rose. Restored its health and feels the relief. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Discharge hits. It went down! Game, set, and match! The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.